White fakes the shot. Now White to Boyle. Sets. Shoots. Blocked by Stuart.
Standing still, Dan Boyle. Couldn't find a spot.
Here's White. Takes the shot. It trickles through to the front of the net, and it's just wide. And the penalty is over. And the Red Wings with a kill. Another chance. Couture drops back for Boyle.
Getting tired right now.
He'll shoot it to the net. Blocked by Ferriero. Benn Ferriero back on it. Rips it to the net. It scores! Benn Ferriero in his first ever Stanley Cup playoff game wins it in overtime. What a debut for Benn Ferriero, who came into the lineup today unexpectedly, and he ends this game. It took 7 minutes and 3 seconds, another quick end to a San Jose overtime as Ferriero gets his first ever in the playoffs, and the San Jose Sharks are 4-0 in overtime this playoff year.
And scoring from unexpected sources as the Sharks fans are happy. Great puck recovery after the power play, and Benn Ferriero supports, turns, knows that you just shoot pucks at the net, and it goes off the Detroit Red Wings stick. Benn Ferriero hustles over, takes the space that is available. A very heady player fires it towards the net. I believe it goes off of Brad Stuart's stick, bounces between the legs on the Ultramode cam. Thank you, El Camino Hospital. You'll see it. Boom. Deflection. Bounces. Five hole. Up top. And the Sharks win another OT thriller. And it was great puck recovery, and they had the penalty killers a little taxed. Even though it got to 5-on-5, they gained momentum and took advantage.